Happy Nevada Day. The last Friday in October is a special day for Nevadans, and it's a special day for some Golden Knights. Hockey, no work, no school. Let's play hooky and watch some hockey as the Avs and Golden Knights go at it in a weekend matinee.
Nate Schmidt in the first game of the season for Vegas played about 16 minutes, the lowest of any defenseman that night. He's led their defense corps in ice time each game since. Wrist shot on and a save made Varlamov on James Neal. Backhands it out to center ice. Nathan MacKinnon off now to Tyson Barrie. Gains the blue line. It'll give and go into the middle. Now a shot from the right side. Turned away by Gantz. He's able to squeeze it. Resuming skating soon. Team heads out tomorrow on a 12-day road trip out east. Here's Belmar. Trying to spin away from Bork. Feeds it out high. Carrier with a shot and a save by Varlamov. Shovel it into the corner. Nemeth will take it. Up the boards and it's redirected out. And up ice, Matt Nieto trying to feed it in front, and good work on the back check. And it was Lindbergh busting back, and Nemeth couldn't convert it. It was a bouncing puck as he got tied up. That'll give the Golden Knights a chance to clear. Neal up ice into the offensive end. Now loose puck. Marchessault had it roll off a stick.
Some work done after taking that high stick, so Eric Halla getting a chance here in his spot on the power play.
And he'll gain the blue line now. Eakin dropping it back for Schmidt. Off now to Perron, his shot, blocker save Varlamov, went right to Marchessault.
There's no traffic in front, and you allow Varlamov to see those pucks just like that. He's going to make that save every time.
Smith along the board, trying to feed it back to Hunt, under some pressure from MacKinnon. Good work by Carlson to keep it in. And now Smith off to Carlson, a little back pass to Hunt. Colin Miller looking, wrist shot, save Varlamov, rebound loose down low, and squirts to the end boards.
Well, after no net presence, Alex Tuck gets on the power play right where he belongs on the top of that blue paint. A good chance in front, screening Varlamov.
He talked about trying to put this team together. Puck moving defenseman, right? The way the league has trended the last few years, the ability to get on the tack, join the rush. Johnson with a wrist shot and a save. Dance will hold it. Swinging in around the boards. And now MacKinnon drops it back out top. Johnson across for Ranrighetto. And now Johnson, a little backhand feed to MacKinnon, drive and a stick save by Dance going off the back glass. Here's Tyson Barrie, led Colorado defenseman in scoring two seasons ago. Out top Yakupov. And now Duchesne, able to work his way free, feeds it down low, quick centering pass, and Yakupov put it wide. Will Tyson Barrie to reset. Final 15 seconds of the power play for Colorado. Here's Matt Duchesne, walks in a couple of steps, feeds it down low, Soderbergh, a backhand save, Dance!
Takes it to the net with a backhand, then gets a chance off the rebound. And Dance able to get that right pad out in time.
Into the offensive end with Ranrighetto, but the pass didn't get through. Schmidt blocked it. Puck loose out top. Nemeth runs into Carrier. And now here is Barrie with a little room. Shot set. Dance up high as he fought it off. Steered away with ease by Dance. Now McNabb backhands it to James Neal. Lead pass to Eakin with the burst of speed. Into the offensive end. A shot and a save made by Varlamov. He had Perron with him on the rush, but Eakin looking for his first of the season, had the chance. Banks it down the glass. McNabb trying to find it, does. Belmar has his pocket pick by A.J. Greer. Now with a steal, here's Perron. He's got a breakaway. David Perron to the net, a backhand, and it scores! David Perron in the clear of a breakaway. Makes it 1-0 Golden Knights.
One thing to get a breakaway, but how about the finish by David? And the Golden Knights open up the scoring. Perron reads it, steals, and a fantastic finish.
And Ranrighetto on the board, trying to jam it back to Kerfoot, got blocked. Belmar can't clear it though, holding it in Johnson. Now MacKinnon inching his way a little bit closer, feeds it in front, looking for a tip. Loose puck in the crease. Dance gave it a hold tight. No whistle, and now play is stopped.
A little bit of a bouncing puck finds its way to the front. Dance makes the save.
Play for the Avalanche, and Ranrighetto into the offensive zone, not for long. Puck banked out by Nosek. Lindbergh trying to break. Has it now into the offensive end, and it scores! Oskar Lindbergh stays with it and puts it in to make it 2-0.
There's going to be a challenge here, an offside challenge.
Shane was called a goal on the ice, right? So you'd have to have another indisputable evidence.
It's a great stick check by Lindbergh. That looks like they crossed very, very close.
After video review, the play was onsides, therefore we have a goal.
Cody Eakin has it. He'll skate it. His team the 2-0 lead in the second. David Perron on a nail shot, and he missed the net. Off the end boy, Aitken scores! Tony Aitken jams it in for his first of the season and the third goal of the period for Vegas.
Great rush up the ice as Perron finds Neil, but it's Neil cutting to the open space to get the shot before Aitken picks up that loose puck.
Marchessault in behind the net. Looking out in front. Plays it out high for Braden McNabb. His shot off the inboards and just out of the reach of Smith. He had a lot of net to shoot at. He had a lot of net to shoot at, but jammed them a little bit too much. Here's Hagelin with a rush shot, score! They got tipped on the way to the net! And the Golden Knights scoring barrage continues in the second period. James Neal on the redirect has made it 4-0.
Getting healthier. Eric Holla returning today. They got Jonathan Marchessault back in the lineup their last game. And they were hoping Marc-Andre Fleury is going to be able to resume skating soon. Holla's shot blocked in the slot here. Then the rebound poked wide. Feeds it off to Smith. Out to Schmidt and across to Spezza. He'll throw it towards the net. Save Varlamov. It was a bit of a knuckler. Marchessault scores! On the rebound! Jonathan Marchessault puts it in. That's goals in his last three games, and it's 5-0 Golden Knights.
Puck pursuit. They don't quit. The good cycle. Get it to the points. Shots to the net. And just go after the rebounds, and the Golden Knights continue to press.
You're ready for this game. End of the homestand. Certainly not in the position to take any team lightly. And they have done exactly that. Here's Greer jamming it on net. Save Dance. Actually, they're going to even it up. They must have given Greer a...
No, it's a power play. They just got it wrong.
Yeah, they got it wrong on the board. I was going to say, unless my eyes are... They're not that bad yet. Here's Holla with a chance, and he scores! Set up by Marchessault. Eric Holla returning to the lineup, and it's a six-pack for the Golden Knights.
Neal's going to send it up top. He's going to roll down to Marchessault. One-touch pass to the high slot, and Holla wastes no time.
Keep pace with the Los Angeles Kings in the Pacific Division. They're off to a terrific start. 8-1-1 for L.A. Good for 17 points. Soderberg driving towards the net. Put it on goal. Dance getting a hold tight. The way down low by Lindholm. That was shot out from Englund. Turned away by Varlamov. Hunt with a steal. On the counterattack. As Carrier to the net and he scores! Will Carrier! The seventh different goal scorer for the Golden Knights today. Now here's Lindholm out near the blue line. Trying to feed it off to Como. His wrist shot deflected. Save Dance. They're missing out on something special. In the final 5 seconds, the Golden Knights over the last 3.5 weeks have really tried to bring some smiles to this shaken city. And they're 8-1 now over 9 games as they wrap up a 6-1 homestand. They blow out Colorado 7-0 at T-Mobile. And Oscar Dansk, his first career shutout in the NHL.
Impressive. 3 goalies. Doesn't matter who's in the lineup. Doesn't matter who they need to score goals. Someone steps up, gets the job done.